So one thing you're going to want to do with a new client that has never had henna before is a patch test. And I like to choose a discreet area right behind the ear. It's a delicate area of the skin and they won't be able to see anything. So I just take a little bit of henna and I just do a little dab. So I like to leave it on for about 10 minutes, take it off, and then in 24 hours, if there's no reaction, she's good to come back in for her service.